As part of the Progress Pacific platform, OpenEdge provides an application development and deployment environment for any device that uses OpenEdge multi-tenant enterprise database. In this tip, we'll look at the Organizing Using Statements option to standardize the way code is written. As applications use more objects, the number of using statements increases. As class and interface definitions evolve, keeping these statements well organized, properly qualified, and current can be a big task. Developer Studio automates the task with the Organize Using Statements option. It enables you to define your own standards in the Developer Studio preferences. The preferences are enforced in the editor view by selecting the Organize Using Statements option. Let's take a look. Here is the code from the AutoEdge the Factory sample that we used before we organized our using statements. The code is not alphabetized. It is missing from assembly from ProPath qualifications, and it contains classes that have been replaced with interfaces. Let's review how using statements can help make our code more readable and easier to maintain. This statement for the iSecurity Manager interface is fully qualified with its package name to identify our Security Manager interface. Use the Find option to search for the next iSecurity occurrence in our code. Notice that when we want to use the Security Manager interface, we do not need to fully qualify the interface, which makes the code much easier to read and maintain. Hovering the mouse pointer over the reference shows that the using statement provides the necessary qualification to locate the class. If we go back to the top of the code, you can see that the developer who created it has done a good job of grouping the using statements after the error handling statement, so they are easy to find. The developer made an attempt to group and alphabetize the list, but after late nights of programming and lots of cuts, copies, and pastes, he could not maintain the alphabetization. He made sure to qualify the name type, but other developers might not be as efficient. For this demonstration, we are changing the last using statement to be unqualified to show how the Organize Using Statements option can prompt the developer to clarify the ambiguity this introduces. He also opted to omit the From Assembly, From ProPath option off his using statements. The line numbers have been turned on in the editor, so we can see that there are 34 using statements in this file. After learning that the Organize Using Statements option would provide more consistent code formatting, the development team met to determine our preferences. We stored those preferences in Window Preferences and expanded Progress OpenEdge Advanced Using Statements. We chose to start with the default settings supplied by the tool, shown here. We placed the statements after the error handling section, grouping all the statements together, sorting them alphabetically, qualifying them with the type names, and included From Assembly, From ProPath on each statement. The other preference that we decided to set in our development team is found in the Editor, Assistance, Automatically Add Using Statement Instead of Qualified Name. To confirm any changes, we click OK. To enforce these preferences, we can use one of the following ways to organize the using statements from the editor. Another way is to use the outline view, and then right-click to select Source, Organize Using Statements. If you recall, we purposely removed the qualification on the object using statement. This introduced ambiguity, which we were prompted to correct. So, we will select progress.lang.object over system.object for our using statement, and click Finish. Now we can see that the resulting code remains grouped after the error handling. It is alphabetized. Unused statements have been cleaned up, since some class references have been replaced by the use of interface references. We qualified object with progress.lang. And for those of you who were counting, we removed 10 unnecessary statements from our code. Incorporating this action before returning code to the central repository means that when another programmer works with this code, they can rest assured that the using statements are located after the error handling, the code is alphabetized, and that all unnecessary using statements have been removed. This completes our look at organizing using statements.